Quibio playoffs just 2 weeks away, and Washington High School is right in the mix for the top seed in Class AA. Thanks to our Clearview Federal Credit Union Student Athlete of the Week. Action Sports' John Meyer hands out the honor.
Student Athlete of the Week takes us here to Washington High School, home of the Little Prexies. It's a slang term for presidents from the turn of the century. And the return to dominance on the gridiron is all because of a guy that you could say is Shai.
Running back Shai Mackenzie is anything but meek and mild on the field. Last week, the junior ran for 296 yards and three touchdowns in a win over Mount Pleasant, giving the Little Prexies their first 7-0 start since 2001.
It feels really good. We've been working hard every week. A lot of improvement, and we've just been
plugging away.
Yes, sir.
The soft-spoken Shai carries a 3.4 GPA and was very clear when giving his one shout-out.
A big shout-out to my dad. He supports me every week. He's always there for me. And, I love my dad a lot.
Torrey Davidson from the Clearview Federal Credit Union gave Wash High a check for $250. Congrats again to Shai Mackenzie, our Student Athlete of the Week.